Why? Why are we trying to impress people so much? Why? For what? We must really work on not allowing outside validation to dictate our lives. Love yourself is real. The problem is people don't love themselves. The reason everyone's trying to do it is they don't. Because they've decided, because it was put into their brain, that their worth is based on things that are very surface level. Their appearance, their bank account, and lots of other dumb shit.